Sean?
Small world.
Is David here too?
No, he's not.
Yeah, he didn't really strike me as the religious type.
I come here quite often. There's no atheist in foxholes, you know. And with everything else going on around us.
You know, I'm not really very religious. I mean, I wear this cross and I go to church for holidays, like Christmas. And I've always found churches to be really comforting. But the logical part of me could never really get my head around all the Old Testament stuff. So.
You know, my dad was a quiet guy. Stoic, blue collar, no nonsense, hard worker. Not a great thinker. I don't think he ever read a book that wasn't a repair manual. Never went to church. When I was about 12, I asked him, "Do you believe in God?"
Yeah, well, what'd he say?
He said it doesn't matter whether you believe in him now or not. I guarantee it, sometime in your life, you will pray to him. And you will hope with all your heart that he is listening. Doesn't make a lot of sense when you're 12. But it does now.